So after all the bumpy roads, you have to say, well, you know, was it worth it? So here it is. Absolutely, it was worth it. This is cool.
Middle of nowhere.
This is cool.
Suspension bridge in nowhere.
Now I'm going to tell you the probably the greatest sell in Arizona history had to be that they got somebody to commit to building a bridge in the middle of absolutely nowhere. And there is the old bridge. Look how it was formed by wood, and the wood structures are still there. That was still a pretty cool engineering feat right there. But as we walk across here, wow, how incredible is this? Yeah, it does, like, right, it doesn't look, well, some of these little boards are a little shaky.
Yeah, that's because they put them too close together and they expanded. I'm going to go down there and see if we can cross.
You know, look at them. There's no, if that's where you cross, you could cross.
Yeah.
There's no doubt.
If I can get to the road from there.
Yeah.
We'll go down there after. We'll talk to them.
Look at this thing. This is beautiful. You know, some of the things you see and you're like, well, everybody's seen this. And so you don't think it being as spectacular as it is. And then you get on and you're like, wow, I don't care if everybody's seen this or not. This is really neat. And again, you remember that, I mean, you're in the middle of nowhere. This is the middle of nowhere. Look at this thing. I mean, I'm just fascinated by it. Now, if you look up on those hill, on those ridges over there, the first thing I thought about was, well, why would they need a bridge? Now, what they say is that they lost so many sheep crossing this river that they convinced, oh, look at that rope swing. Tell me that isn't cool. There is some fun right there. There is some fun. I always thought there had to be a swing off of this. Now that is a ton of fun right there. A ton of fun right there. Look at those rope swings. So back to the story. So they lost so many sheep coming down here that they decided that they had to have this bridge. Now, my thought was, well, why would they still have a bridge? Why'd they have to get across? And so if you look up on the top hill, you'll see a grassy type area, and that is what I'm guesstimating that is the reason that they had to get over here, because they were changing pastures and that was the pasture. Now look at this, as far as engineering goes right there. Look at that, right up there. So there is the sheep, there is the bridge, and look at all of them getting ready to go on there.
And it looks like we can cross, but the only question is there a road there?
A little quick John up there, a little out of breath, but the road we came down, saw those nice round rocks over there. There's that bridge. Now, John told me that an eagle used to set up there And he said he doesn't see the white markings like he did before. So he's probably gone. But, you know, what a beautiful place. I mean, this place is really special. Absolutely special. There's no doubt about that. And you're truly in the middle of nowhere when you're up here. Loose rock, you want to be careful. So let's take a look at that old remnant. Gonzio, something like that. Looks like it was made in 1944. So the old bridge was 1944. Look at the construction. It's really cool how they built this. Look at those cables. Same kind of similar structure. That's what's neat. There's a lot of the same type of structure coming across there. Those cables. That is really impressive. Tell you what a great day today. What a great day. You know, we started off at Seven Springs, which I really love that place. I thought it was really neat. And then we went over, we saw the first Indian ruin there at the corner. And then we got the area up the hill, and then finished it off with Sheep Bridge, which is just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So what a fun day. Absolutely a fun day. So, man, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed it, because I had a spectacular time. And I know James, he had to work today. He is going to be mad. But out here, it's always an excuse to get to come back. But I'd leave early if I was going to take that road. Now, we may actually try to cross the river. And I don't suggest that, but John's been down in this area hundreds of times. So, you know, we'll see what we're going to do. We'll see if that's the option. If not, we definitely go back the way we came. But just one more shot up here. How cool is that? That is beautiful. So we'll come back across. Tell you what, how neat is that? That is pretty cool. People swimming. See how deep it is coming across here. Rope swings. Too much fun right there. That's too much fun. It's got to be a blast to do that. People enjoying the swimming. So here we go. Can you tell how deep you are? See, that looks like it right there. But that does look like a monster. Holy smokes.
Want to go to the bridge on this side? I didn't ask you.
It really doesn't matter. This That's the bridge crossing right there. You want me to get out and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get on this side maybe? You got room to get up there?
I think I do.
You get a movie of that?
I don't know, because I bounced so hard. I don't know if I got... That was awesome. That was awesome.
This baby, that was pretty rough on the other side.
Oh, I don't.
All right, let it go, and it's gonna
hit.
I can't see the roof, so I don't give a fuck.
He You can't see the roof. That was unbelievable. Let's take a look down there real quick. Because I tell you what, we hit that one and we popped up. So that's where we come through. Now that was a bang right there. So we came up through there. This day is this day has been awesome. Now we got to make sure we can get to the next bridge, but that was pretty cool. Not suggested for everyone, only professionals.
Now we just have to say a little prayer about the other side.
Yeah, or, well, you know, that wouldn't be bad going in. If you had to go back, yeah.
Yeah, going down is a lot easier than... Oops, is that...
Okay, right there is Chalk Mountain. What's up there, John?
I don't know.
Some kind of rock?
Yeah, some kind of rock these guys look for that make jewelry and stuff out of it. I don't know exactly what it is. Could be turquoise, I'm not sure.
See, there's guys up there. And if you look up that very, you see a hole up there. So yeah, they're probably wondering how in the hell we came across the river this way. But yeah, cool.
All right.
Yeah. That's definitely a different formation than you see, you know? Chalk Mountain is definitely a different formation. I tell you, every once in a while you're in the desert and you get a treat that you didn't expect to get. And man, look at this majestic crested cactus right there. That is beautiful. I mean, that you don't see a lot of those. I mean, in this field of cactus where there's, I mean, thousands upon thousands. And then to see this, and see this one this nice, and this just majestic, I mean, unbelievable. Really is nice. I'm excited, man, that was cool. I'm gonna have to get a snapshot for that one too. Tell you, that is majestic right there. That is majestic. John had thought it was in a different wash and he thought it was gone, and man, I'm glad he was wrong, because that's a beauty right there. That was worth the stop and taking a look.